Chassis has some pretty serious damage now. On to the last lap. Watch your braking point. Next time you take that corner, try scrubbing off a bit of speed. You might get a faster exit.